Thank you. Attention, maintenance is required at Pump Station Alpha. I repeat, may maintenance please report to Pump Station Alpha. Thank you.
Temperatures below sustainable reaction limits. Please raise the core temperature over 275 Kelvin to avoid a combustion stall. Sustainability lost. Combustion sequence has been stalled. Please restart the dark matter reactor immediately. power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor online. Reverting power back to main facility grid.
Attention staff, this is Dr. Williams. We've got a brief moment in Sector B.
Attention all facility personnel. Protocol Salatum has been activated. Please prepare for emergency evacuation at this time. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Core temperature is exceeding outside of safe operating perimeters.
The vertical silencing detonation sequence. Warhead primed to T-minus 40 seconds. personnel. Bottom side warhead control room has authorized the detonation of the facility. The warhead detonation sequence has been engaged.
Bye. evacuation warning for the following counties. Fairfield County in western Connecticut. New Haven County in central Connecticut. The National Emergency Alert Service has issued a mass evacuation of New Haven and Fairfield counties. An event of unknown severity has occurred at the Quantum Science Energy Research Facility in southwestern New Haven County. It is advised to leave your homes and evacuate to the designated safe zones. Military personnel have been dispatched on site to provide assistance. Please bring food, water, flashlight with extra batteries, first aid kit, and a portable radio to receive any more alerts.
Gravitational lasers online. Raising core superstructure to center position. The dark matter reactor superstructure has been raised to center position. Activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Lasers online. Dark matter reactor online. Reverting power back to main facility grid.
Attention, maintenance is required at Pump Station Alpha. I repeat, may maintenance please report to Pump Station Alpha. Thank you.
Attention, core temperature is exceeding outside of safe operating parameters.
security. This is the fourth time this week. Please don't randomly shoot within the controller. Maintenance personnel are getting really tired of spraying the controller window.
Attention, fuel cell capacity low. Fuel cells nearing depletion. Installed, lowering reactor superstructure into holding position for maintenance. The dark matter reactor has been lowered into holding position. DMR has now entered maintenance mode. Attention, the dark matter reactor combustion chamber requires a fuel capsule replacement. Fuel cell 2 unlocked. Fuel cell 3 unlocked. Fuel cell 1 unlocked. Fuel cell 2, locked. Thank you.
Fuel cell 1 locked. Fuel cell 3 locked.
Dark matter fuel capsule replacement completed.
Maintenance completed. Please restart the dark matter reactor.
Attention, receptionist Liliana Franks, you are transferring to Control Station 11. I repeat, receptionist Liliana Franks, you are transferring to Control Station 11. Please report to your new location as soon as possible. Thank you.
gravitational lasers online, raising core superstructure to center position. Reactor superstructure has been raised to center position, activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor resuming normal operations. Attention, dark matter reactor core temperatures are exceeding safe levels. Please activate the thermal systems immediately. structure integrity dropping. Engage thermal systems immediately. Structure breach detected. Structure breach detected. Superstructure breach detected. Attention, core structural integrity at 75%. Superstructure breach detected. Attention, core structural integrity at 50%. Warning, core structural integrity is below safe operating parameters. Please shut down the reactor and engage the automated maintenance system. Structure breach detected. Superstructure breach detected. Mm-hmm. structural integrity at 25%. Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected. Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected. System failure. Attempting to reboot. Critical error. Reboot failure. Integrity status unknown. System failure. Pressure status unknown. Warning. All facilities scientific personnel, please evacuate immediately. You have 11 minutes to reach minimum safe distance.
Lockdown code has been overridden with the designation code Bravo Niner. Please proceed to the Sutter store for evacuation immediately. Not a drill, I repeat, this is not a drill.
Dark matter reactor integrity monitoring system failure preemption protocol initiated. Engaging code red emergency.
Attention reactor operations, control personnel. You are instructed to attempt a reactor shutdown before evacuating the facility. Accepting the plea will have you terminated on site. This is your only warning.
Estimating time of reactor destruction. danger. Dark matter reactor explosion will occur in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to shut down the reactor core will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the dark matter reactor is now active. Please note, the temperature must be below 3000 Kelvin to allow for the combustion stall protocol to engage. Attention, a distress signal has been sent by reactor operations personnel. Communications network down. Attempting to re-establish connection with Eastern Seaboard Communications Diode. Pressure purging system is ineffective. Pressure continuing to rise. Further degradation of structural integrity may be possible. Monitoring system failure. Cannot predict reactor detonation. Code Omni has now been issued. Lockdown protocol will engage in T-minus 2 minutes. Attention. High levels of radiation detected in reactor operations cavern. Automated announced the system error detected. Attention. Lockdown protocol now active. Blast doors closing in T-minus 1 minute. Attention, blast doors closing in T-minus 30 seconds. Attention, blast doors closing in T-minus 10 seconds.
We're expecting high from the core chamber. We are cutting our losses and sealing the Tartarus door immediately.
The long gravitational momentum in the core chamber.
Thank you.
gravitational lasers online, raising core superstructure to center position. Reactor superstructure has been raised to center position, activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor online. Converting power back to main facility grid. Attention, core temperature is exceeding outside of safe operating parameters.
Attention, maintenance is required at Pump Station Alpha. I repeat, may maintenance please report to Pump Station Alpha. Thank you.
Attention, fuel cell capacity low. Fuel cells nearing depletion.
Attention, dark matter reactor core temperatures are exceeding safe levels. Please activate the thermal systems immediately. Solve, lowering reactor superstructure into holding position for maintenance. reactor has been lowered into holding position. DMR has now entered maintenance mode. Attention, the dark matter reactor combustion chamber requires a fuel capsule replacement.
Fuel cell 2, unlocked. Fuel cell 3, unlocked. Fuel cell 1, unlocked. Fuel cell 1, locked. Fuel cell 3, locked.
Disregard last statement. It is on my floor. Could I have janitorial team to Dr. Weldman's office, please? Thank you.
Fuel cell 2. Locked.
Dark matter fuel capsule replacement completed.
Maintenance completed. Please restart the dark matter reactor.
Gravitational lasers online, raising core superstructure to center position. The dark matter reactor superstructure has been raised to center position, activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor resuming normal operations.
You've got mail.
your supervisor if you see an OSHA inspector, a Department of Energy inspector, a GAO accountant, an undercover police officer, a member of the Nuclear Regulatory, a commissioner, a FEMA coordinator, an ordinary police officer, a journalist, a public works officer, an MSHA mine inspector, or a member of the ATF, FBI, or the U.S. Marshal. Thank you.
Structure integrity dropping. Engage thermal systems immediately. Superstructure breach detected. Superstructure breach detected. Detected. Superstructure breach detected. Attention, core structural integrity at 75%. Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected. Superstructure breach detected. Attention, core structural integrity at 50%. Warning. Core structural integrity is below safe operating parameters. Please shut down the reactor and engage the automated maintenance system. Structural integrity at 25%. Structural integrity monitoring system failure. Attempting to reboot. Critical error. Reboot failure. Integrity status unknown. Pressure's monitoring system failure. Pressure status unknown. Warning. All facility scientific personnel, please evacuate immediately. You have 11 minutes to reach a minimum safe distance.
Facility automated management system. A lockdown code has been overwritten with the designation code Bravo Niner. Please proceed to the clutter store for evacuation immediately. On a drill, repeat this on a drill.
Dark Matter Reactor Integrity Monitoring System Failure Preemption Protocol initiated. Engaging Code Red Emergency.
Attention reactor operations, control room personnel. You are instructed to attempt the reactor shutdown before evacuating the facility. Attempting to flee will have you terminated on site. This is your only warning.
Estimating time of reactor destruction. Danger. Dark matter reactor explosion will occur in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to shut down the reactor core will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the dark matter reactor is now active. Please note, the temperature must be below 3000 Kelvin to allow for the combustion stall protocol to engage. Attention, a distress signal has been sent by reactor operations personnel. Communications network down. Attempting to re-establish connection with Eastern Seaboard Communications Diode. Exceeding maximum safe limits for reactor chamber entry. Warning. Facility integrity compromised. Please enter a safety shelter or evacuate the facility immediately. All facility science personnel, please evacuate immediately. Dark matter reactor superstructure integrity dropping. Engage thermal systems immediately. Emergency shutdown system activated. Reactor emergency shutdown failure. Temperature exceeds maximum limits for combustion stall protocol. Attention, all facility personnel. A code black directive has been issued. Evacuate to Tartarus. Attention, dark matter reactor operations team. Please evacuate the facility immediately. Reactor controls irresponsive to Dark Matter Reactor Primary Control Node. Attention, facility personnel. Please proceed to the nearest shelter immediately. Dark matter pressure purging system is ineffective. Pressure continuing to rise. Further degradation of structural integrity may be possible. Monitoring system failure. Cannot predict reactor detonation. Code Omni has now been issued. Lockdown protocol will engage in T
minus 2 minutes. Attention, high levels of radiation detected in reactor operations cavern. System error detected.
Attention, night shift personnel. Please report to your designated post. All reactor operations personnel must be in the control room no later than 9:45. When the shift buzzer sounds, the DMR must be activated, and the electrical connection to Connecticut must be reestablished. Thank you.
gravitational lasers online, raising core superstructure to center position. Superstructure has been raised to center position, activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor online. Converting power back to main facility grid.
Attention staff, this is Dr. Williams. We've got a moment in Sector B.
Core temperature is exceeding outside of safe operating parameters.
Canal. Please be careful when using the Hadron Collider. We don't want to be overheating billions and billions of dollars. Thank you.
Attention, fuel cell capacity low. Fuel cells nearing depletion.
dark matter reactor combustion process has been stalled, lowering reactor superstructure into holding position for maintenance. The dark matter reactor has been lowered into holding position. DMR has now entered maintenance mode. Attention, the dark matter reactor combustion chamber requires a fuel capsule replacement. Fuel cell 2, unlocked. Fuel cell 2, locked. Fuel cell 3, unlocked. Fuel cell 3, locked. Fuel cell 1, unlocked. Fuel cell 1, locked. Dark matter fuel capsule replacement completed. Maintenance completed.
Doctor,
please restart the dark matter reactor.
I repeat, please report to Sector A immediately.
Gravitational lasers online, raising core superstructure to center position. The dark matter reactor superstructure has been raised to center position, activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor resuming normal operations.
Remember, alert your supervisor if you see an OSHA inspector, a Department of Energy inspector, a GAO accountant, an undercover police officer, a member of the Nuclear Regulatory, a commissioner, a FEMA coordinator, an ordinary police officer, a journalist, a public works officer, an MSHA mine inspector, or a member of the ATF, FBI, or the U.S. Marshal. Thank you.
Attention, dark matter reactor core temperatures are exceeding safe levels. Please activate the thermal systems immediately.
Attention, please. Remember to stay alert and stay energized. Tiredness leads to lack of alertness, and lack of alertness leads to the DMR quite literally imploding. And I'd rather not have that. Have a great day.
Superstructure integrity dropping. Engage thermal systems immediately. Superstructure breach detected.
Thank you.
Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected. Attention, core structural integrity at 75%. Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected. Structure breach detected. Attention, core structural integrity at 50%. Warning, core structural integrity is below safe operating parameters. Please shut down the reactor and engage the automated maintenance system. Attention, core structural integrity at 25%. Reactor core structural integrity monitoring system failure. Attempting to reboot. Critical error. Reboot failure. Integrity status unknown. Dark matter reactor pressures monitoring system failure. Pressure status unknown. Warning! All facility scientific personnel, please evacuate immediately. You have 11 minutes to reach minimum safe distance.
Attention all personnel. A code red has been issued by the facility automated management system. A lockdown code has been overridden with the designation code Bravo Niner. Please proceed to the clutterous door for evacuation immediately. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Attention! Dark matter reactor integrity monitoring system failure preemption protocol initiated. Engaging code red emergency.
Attention reactor operations control room personnel. You are instructed to attempt a reactor shutdown before evacuating the facility. Attempting to flee will have you terminated on site. This is your only warning.
Estimating time of reactor destruction. Danger. Dark matter reactor explosion will occur in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to shut down the reactor core will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the dark matter reactor is now active. Please note, the temperature must be below 3000 Kelvin to allow for the combustion stall protocol to engage. Attention, a distress signal has been sent by reactor operations personnel. Communications network down. Attempting to re-establish connection with Eastern Seaboard Communications Diode. Danger, radiation levels exceeding maximum safe limits for reactor chamber entry. Warning. Facility integrity compromised. Please enter a safety shelter or evacuate the facility immediately. All facility sites, emergency shutdown system activated. Dark matter reactor superstructure integrity dropping. Engage thermal systems immediately. Emergency reactor shutdown failure. Please continue to evacuate the facility. Attention, all facility personnel. A code black directive has been issued. Evacuate to Tartarus. Attention, dark matter reactor operations team. Please evacuate the facility immediately. Reactor controls irresponsive to Dark Matter Reactor Primary Control Node. Attention, facility personnel. Please proceed to the nearest shelter immediately. Dark matter pressure purging system is ineffective. Pressure continuing to rise. Further degradation of structural integrity may be possible. Monitoring system failure. Cannot predict reactor detonation. Code Omni has now been issued. Lockdown protocol will engage in T-minus 2 minutes. Attention. High levels of radiation detected in reactor operations cavern.
activated. A system error detected.
Attention, lockdown protocol now active. Blast doors closing in T minus 1 minute. Attention, blast doors closing in T minus 30 seconds. Attention, blast doors closing in
attention all
T
personnel.
Minus 10
We are detecting high amounts
seconds.
Of radiation emissions in the core chamber. We are cutting our losses and sealing the Tartarus door immediately.
So, all gravitational anomalies detected in the core chamber.